have some guilty pleasure songs. And for Christ's sake, I started playing in bands in the 80s. How more cheesy.